Oh, Dragon Ball Z Abridged is back. I didn't know they did a
Team Four Star Channel.
No, it's not. It's not the Team Four Star Channel, but these are the same voices because I've heard them. This is legitimate.
Yeah.
This is some call me Mark and.
Wait, Gohan, your lunch!
This is them.
Sorry, it's just that the Venn diagram of supply.
You know, it makes sense because they don't want to get their channel fucking destroyed like last time. You don't
No,
remember?
I think someone made a compilation video and compiled the two pieces into their own channel or something. I don't know.
This somebody put this together, but they I think
Okay.
see Team Four Star didn't. I don't know. I don't remember. I just remember I started finding them shits. Y'all let us know where they came from.
For prison and school cafeterias is basically a circle.
Thanks, Mom. You're the
We didn't get
best.
to full Moco.
Sorry, you
We'll
had
get
to
it next
travel
time,
600
X49.
miles to
We'll get there.
school.
It's all right. I've got the coolest ride in my grade. Nimbus! Later, Mom.
Nimbus.
Always listen to your teachers. And remember, all women are liars, and you'll always be my baby, and you'll
That's
never grow
true.
up.
Oh my God.
Making
No.
school.
That's
But
true.
your father comes home.
That's the realest woman in anime.
Putting out fires in downtown, narrowly saving hundreds from a potential plane crash, and stopping bank robbers single-handedly. Saving
Superman on
cities
some other
tonight,
shit.
the Earth itself has found a new hero.
Bro, he only stays around one city.
The Great Saiyan Man.
Oh my God, is the part of his name? What is he, a rapper?
It is a weird name for a superhero. I think it's kind of cool.
Of course you do. You're Hillfolk.
Sharpener!
Hill
Iraj,
Oh
you know
my
I love you.
God,
Go on,
you're
you know I love
Hillfolk.
you.
I guess.
Fuck
He's a
no.
menace, a superhuman wannabe hero enforcing his justice on my city. Unlike you, who enforces your justice on your dad's city.
True.
Different! He's working outside of the law. I work with the police.
Oh, that makes
There
it so
is
much
no
better.
guy.
That for
What's up?
real. For real. For real. Get her, queen.
With the police.
For
I will
real. Like,
explain
that makes you
later.
better,
What
bitch.
does that mean?
Yeah.
It means you're my favorite Nepo baby, Vidal, and
Yeah,
Oh my
yeah,
God.
Wow. Look at you, Krillin. You've got hair.
Oh, he needs
Yeah.
money and
Looks like
fame.
that's sex.
Hello.
Whoa, whoa,
Wait,
whoa.
what?
He said his
Hold
kid is
on.
proof he has sex. That's crazy. Yo, your wife's so bad, and you don't think people gonna believe?
And proof I had sex.
Bro had to prove it.
Oh my
Aw.
God.
That's somebody else, baby.
Yeah.
So are we gonna talk about that or?
Talk about what? It's my grandmother's name.
Talk about how great it is
Wait,
you can
when did
still
Krillin
have
get hair?
children.
Thank
18.
you.
You're welcome. Goodbye.
Wait, why are you scared of 18? What
You're
did
right.
18 do?
It is funnier if we act like I don't
I was
know.
like, no,
Told
I was
ya.
saying, when did Krillin get hair? I thought Krillin was bald.
So then,
He
Great Saiyan.
always shaved it. He chose to be bald.
Oh,
Yeah,
okay.
he always shaved his head.
Man, what's your story?
I'm just a small town boy with alien
When
blood.
18 gave him some loving, after Cell died, they had wishes, and Krillin was one of his wishes was to get rid of the bombs inside Android 17 and 18, so they're like human again.
Yeah.
Looking to make a difference. You?
An agent of justice, cleaning up the city and fighting
Okay,
against the criminals who
Batman.
took my mother from me.
Oh my gosh, criminals killed your mom?
Well, no. I actually lost her
Cause he
to a big city. But that backstory doesn't.
He has sent that one. He won.
exactly strike
He was
fear into the
right.
hearts of criminals.
Yeah, I lost my dad to the big C too.
Oh wow, I'm
Wait,
so
what?
sorry. This was a bitch, huh?
The big
Oh,
C.
no, I thought you
The
meant
big
Cell.
C?
But didn't
Cell,
everyone mysteriously
oh.
Oh,
come
Cell.
back after he died?
Not everyone.
No, because that motherfucker stayed in
Did
the
you say
afterlife.
alien?
Who wants to learn how to fly?
For real. For real, they just started
Wait.
flying in
Wait,
the
wait, wait,
ship.
wait, 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 wait. What? So you're this massively powerful half-human, half-alien superwoman.
You got a baddie,
Yeah.
true.
I mean, saying that about myself feels a little conceited, but.
What I'm saying is. You can dodge bullets, much less any attack I throw at you.
Watch this shit's over.
Yeah, honestly.
Yeah. Oh, I've seen this before.
Hey, what y'all trying to do? Hey, everybody get naked. Yeah.
Oh my God.
No reason.
Oh! Let's go. Action, baby.
Dang it, I can't get him out of the ring. I guess that's what I should expect from the son of Kakarot.
When the fuck did Trunks? Okay. Okay.
But we got a little spicy.
Oh my God.
Okay.
Oh, hey, Gohan, you taught him how to dodge. That's great.
Finish him, Buster. Jesus.
Wait, does that
you know what? It's time for me to watch from TV. Kame!
Right.
You didn't say it right. Hame, motherfucker. Ha! What the fuck? These motherfuckers are just launching beams of death like it's nothing. He's just shooting shit. Who the fuck was in there?
Wait, even if you say fuck it wrong, it still works?
That's some bullshit.
Because it sounds cool.
Does it though?
This is from Fortnite. I'm about to ban you.
Seriously though, who put that do-rag on him?
Shut your bitch ass up, bitch.
In all my years of watching brutal violence unfold,
damn. He was doing all this. Holy shit.
Wait,
bro, I knew Spot Bitch beat Videl's ass, but I didn't know he was doing all this shit. Gohan, you should have been stepped in, bro. L fucking boyfriend. Yeah. Goku like, nah, don't step in. Fuck you mean don't step in? There's a grown ass man holding your girlfriend by the head and kneeing her in the face. And then he breaks her back. And then starts punching her in the face. How the fuck do you watch this as a boyfriend?
I don't even know.
Bro, he's beating her ass. Bro, what the fuck?
Do something! I can't let this continue!
No, Gohan. If you step in, you'll be this.
Who gives a fuck? Damn it, you're right. You'll be disqualified.
Disqualified.
I can't do anything. Hell, fucking boyfriend. And then he left the fucking competition anyway.
Maji. If Bobbity finds any evil in your heart, he can use it to control you, turning you into his puppet.
Wait, any evil?
Yes, any evil. Even using your phone during a movie or leaving your shopping cart in a parking space.
Oh, that's super evil.
Bro, who leaves shopping carts in parking spaces? You're a dick.
I know, right? A Vegeta.
Fucking Orochimaru?
Name's Bobbity, son of Bibbity.
That's stupid.
That's stupid?
I'm here to make you a proposition.
I'm listening.
Oh, hold on. What about tipping? Because some places
boom, fuck tipping culture.
Don't.
I mean, obviously, then you tip at the places that don't.
This is why I have my own food.
Come on. I can see it deep in your soul. Let me give you what you want. All the power
some dick.
That you need.
I mean,
to defeat Goku.
Goku.
No.
I know you're playing me.
I know
you're right. I knew he was gonna say this shit. Get out of my head.
Wait, no. Don't tell me that Vegeta has darkness in his heart.
Oh. Oh, no.
Way more shit posty. I don't know. I think they did tone it down. Yeah, in the beginning of Dragon Ball Z Abridged, it was super like shit posty. But then around Namek Saga, like a little before Namek Saga, let's actually just do the real show. So yeah. It's definitely still some jokes and shit, but they're mostly reusing their old jokes. So they're not even making real new jokes anymore. They're just reusing old shit because they established like Dragon Ball Z Abridged is a legitimate series. You can watch Dragon Ball Z Abridged and actually understand all of Dragon Ball Z, unironically.
Yeah.
So that's definitely a W that they decided to get rid of all the shit posting. Make this way more legit. Yeah. But they skipping a lot on the Buu Saga, for real, for real. They skipping a lot. They are skipping a lot of context here.
I wonder if this video cut parts of it.
You still have to be like, bro, you have to know this shit already. Because there's a lot that happened before he started doing this shit. This was just some extra shit. Holy shit.
This isn't like you. You're not a bad guy.
Since when?
Since when?
Since when?
Worthless earth.
can I ever become a good guy?
You ruined Curry's barbecue last
week. Fuck that barbecue.
Potato salad.
He's truly lost to us.
Wait, no, you mustn't.
He's truly lost
to us. This fight will only serve to hasten Majin Buu's awakening.
And how strong is he?
Much stronger than any of you.
That's all Goku needed to hear. For real. The real context is fucking Goku. Vegeta's like, I'm gonna fight Goku no matter fucking what. And Goku's like, all right, I'm gonna fight him. And then Supreme Kai's like, no, it's gonna do by my. He's like, he don't give a fuck. Vegeta's doing some bullshit.
He wants
and I
to
gotta
fight the biggest, baddest dude. So like,
how strong is he?
Much stronger than any of you.
Bro, he wasn't even paying attention when he was talking about Boo. He's like, Boo who?
I mean, he can literally blow up galaxies.
Mr. Shin, you are only making this worse.
Fucking Mortys.
What'd you call me? Damn. This shit was hard back in the day.
Vegeta, like fucking Mortys,
I don't understand.
Like Mortals.
Why would you let Babidi do this?
You don't get it. How could you? You, who's never once questioned why he fights. You've always lived for yourself, trained for yourself.
True.
But once you were gone, I lost what drove me to be better. I lost my edge.
Sim.
And now, I'm going to PTA meetings! It's movie night! Listen to me, Kakarot! I'm using his fucking name! But now I have a chance. A chance to finally fight you one-on-one. No outsiders. No interference. Just you, me, and my victory.
All right. Look, Jeez, I'm just here for the fight. You don't gotta justify it.
For real.
God, I missed
it. Goku don't give a fuck. Run the fade.
After all these years and all of my hard work, he's finally been set free. My baby boy, Majin Buu.
The crazy part is, this is not even a dub. This is not even an abridged. Boo was literally this. You don't even have to abridge this shit. This is legit.
Sorry,
this ain't even a bridge. This is the real shit.
Remember the original Dora, the little elf here. Let me talk with him, Master. Majin Buu.
Oh, are you new friend? You play games with Boo.
I am not here for games. I am the Demon King Deborah. Our master is Babidi, and you shall follow his every whim. Understood?
You play games with Boo.
What was that? Speak up, you pillowy pink preemie eye.
Damn!
Tag, you
This ain't even a bread, but this is legit what happened.
Yeah.
Wait! What?
You feel that?
Yeah.
New strong guy dropped. Wanna go see?
New strong guy dropped. Wanna go see?
Yay! Fuck yeah.
I do know you.
Shut up and give me a sensu bean.
You got it, best buddy. Too bad we couldn't finish our fight, though. I didn't even get a chance to whip out my new form.
Damn!
Victory for Vegeta.
Sneak attack.
Master, I beseech you. Look at this thing! It cannot be trusted or controlled! It is but a child!
Yes, Deborah, he is a child. A child that must be nurtured and raised into a subservient, obedient little dad! Deborah? Deborah?
Bro got turned into chocolate already! Or gingerbread!
Toa is going to be really pissed at me. Who gives a shit? Bitch is barely canon.
Damn.
Bitch is barely canon.
I'm going to hug you for the first time ever.
Oh.
Karate time.
Hug complete.
For the first time ever.
Good night. Damn. Goten didn't deserve that one.
Kakarot. Numakian. Take the Kakatot and my son away from
Kakatot.
Fine. I've got nothing better to do, and this is way above my pay grade. But before you go, tell me, do you think I'll see Kakarot when I die?
Fuck no.
Like in heaven? Because
No.
Okay.
Fair.
Fair.
Do not stop playing with you.
Squinty eyes on me, Bubble Yum.
Bubble
We're playing
Yum.
My game now. First rule. You fucking die!
Oh, Boo has played this game.
That regeneration shit got old 6 years ago.
So
I'm gonna take a page out of Kakarot's book.
Damn,
I'm gonna hit you really hard! Hard enough to
wipe every bit
of you from existence!
Existence? Existence is but shallow question with no answer. Boo make you chicken nuggets!
This is farewell.
Boo make you chicken nuggets!
Trunks.
And even you, Kakarot.
Best buddy.
Oh! Vegeta, yeah!
Yes! Vegeta, yes!
Damn, mission ain't done! Bro, I feel like we just watched a whole hour of this shit.
Yeah.
This shit's still going part two, what the fuck? I thought that was the end of the Boo saga. We gotta do Kid Boo still.
I'm God, you can call me Dende, SKD if you're feeling spicy.
SKD, Super Kami Dende.
Oh, I'm Videl. Daughter of Mr. Satan.
What? Satan.
Daughter of Mr. Satan.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
I'm actually a friend of Gohan's.
Oh, you're Gohan's friend.
Oh shit. Didn't they like Gohan in this one?
Girl.
Oh shit.
If you would.
Oh shit.
With your nice long human legs.
Damn. Get fucking.
Well, I mean, I wouldn't say normal. That's got a lot of uncomfortable implications.
You know, speaking of, have you met Mr. Popo?
Hi.
Oh,
hello.
My God, are you allowed?
Are you allowed? Are you allowed? What kind of shit is that? I'm mad they tried to change that motherfucker. They made that, bro, they made him blue. I was like, what the fuck kind of shit is this? That's my boy. Don't touch Popo. Super Saiyan. Don't touch any racist character that's funny. Leave the funny ones alone. Get the ones that suck ass.
Just put super at the beginning of it. That's kind of lazy if you ask me.
And this?
Oh, okay, yeah, just cut me off.
It's a super duper Saiyan.
You don't know,
a super duper Saiyan.
I mean, is there a difference? I literally cannot tell. Here's little zappy zaps.
Yeah, that's the lightning. That's it.
And this is to go.
Beyond. Bro, this scene was so iconic when I was a kid. Bro, he's just sitting here yelling.
Oh no, go ahead, Goku. Waste the last of the time you had there, whipping out your dick.
Hey, that sounds like a good time. What y'all trying to do after stream? Everybody, pull it out. Everybody. No, nobody. Okay.
I killed it. I taste that.
Wait, what?
I taste that. Wait, what?
What's that smell? What the
What's
fuck?
That smell?
Everybody senses power differently. Man, when the fuck did they show all that shit? What the fuck? Damn!
Damn.
A super duper booper Saiyan, bro. Oh, hell no.
Super
Saiyan 1, 2, and 3.
Okay, that's boring.
Well, very boring.
For real.
Right now?
Sure.
Getting your ass beat, boo.
Fusion.
Done? Ha! Okay. Dun da da da! Bro, I thought Gotenks was such a fucking badass when I first saw him. I was like, bro, this is a fucking beast-ass character.
Actually, what do we call you?
You can call me
me the miraculous trunk!
Hell no.
No!
Okay, which one am I going with? Well, I mean, Trunkton sounds weird, but Gotenks is like all Goten and a little Trunks. And I both know how this stacks. But yeah, it does sound better. Okay, then I'm going with Gotenks. But I owe me later. Yeah, I know.
Hold on then.
That multi-personality shit sucks.
They, them.
Why? He's not non-binary.
Well, definitely not. There's two of them in there.
No, yep. Yeah, that's kind of my point.
You kids.
That's why we don't think about it. Damn!
I'm him,
okay! That's him, Tanks! That's him, Tanks, baby!
You can just okay. Say I'm him! I'm
okay, him, Tanks! Okay, we're gonna see you get your ass whooped! See you at the battlefield, buddy.
All I'm saying is back in my day, a hole was a hole!
Damn right it was! You fucking if you want it.
Oh my god.
Fucking if you want to! Whoa.
Bloody dogs.
Whoa.
Can humans eat cows and pigs?
No, no. Could you eat a dog in a post-apocalyptic world? Or in an apocalyptic world?
I'm a vegetarian now, let alone being in a post-apocalyptic
world. So you just gonna let the dog eat you?
I'm just gonna die.
Damn.
Be realistic.
Because they're cute, domesticated, and functional.
So Sabres and Boo not eat you.
Yes.
Then Boo wants DoorDash.
Well, damn.
Come on, they're overpriced.
Boo wants DoorDash.
That's worse.
Postmates.
They're all bad moves.
All that shit's expensive.
Just don't eat people no more. Use your magic and turn rocks into food.
Satan is genius. No eat people no more. Eat rocks instead!
Wait a second. Did I just save humanity?
Until a motherfucker sniped the dog.
World. Everything's gonna be.
Bro, this shit was crazy. This shit was crazy when I saw it as a kid. Bro, that was wild. Super Ghost Kamikaze Attack. I'm that guy.
The fuck?
They spitting out sperm. He's spitting out sperm.
Hey.
What the hell? Nappa.
Hey kids, how's it hanging?
What are you doing here?
Yeah, so I was having a stroke in my trailer and
whoa.
A stroke in my trailer?
What the fuck?
It's my fault. Shouldn't have made that extra notch in the belt.
I don't get it.
Ask Trunks' dad.
But he's dead.
Fuck am what? I doing here?
Oh no.
I think Grandpa's here.
Kabito Elder Kai.
Excuse me, sir. Who are you? What are your eyeballs for show? Peep the suit, kiddo.
Peep the
Kaioshin.
Suit.
Kaio what? But how?
And why were you in the sea sword?
Before I answer that. Can anyone here pop my back? I spent
75
years that son of a bitch. Oh. Bingus named B.
Beerus.
Wait a second. Who are they?
Them? They're from the mortal realm.
Oh my. What are Mortys doing on our planet?
Grandpa!
How dare you be racist to Mortys?
Bro, Gohan was beating this fucker's ass. Bro, look at the copyright. Get around.
Yeah.
Hey, my video better be safe too. It's over. Move around.
Boy, do you need an adult?
No. I am an adult.
I'm him.
I am an adult.
Bro, him Ham is getting his
the
ass whooped.
Of those you failed to save.
Him Boo is where it's at.
God,
what the
I
fuck?
Can see what, he sees.
What the
I
fuck?
Can feel what he
yo, what the fuck? Hey, yo. Yo, they could have made Boo more terrifying.
Where am I?
Oh my god.
DoorDash for a Mr.
Ignore
that one.
No, what the fuck?
So what are you
Vegito.
We are a warrior, born of the Patara, a combination of Vegeta and Go.
Go?
Go, Karat!
Hmm?
Huh, that was weird. Why can't we say go? Go!
Are you alright,
sir? We are talking to ourselves.
Kakarot.
Vegeta and go! Vegeta and go! Whatever! You can just call us Vegito!
What?
Go!
We will fight you in a minute!
Hey, yo! Oh god, that kid boo.
Both of us, right?
Oh god.
Almost as dumb.
Got any ideas?
Well, your oldest brat's still stronger, so where's he?
On Earth. So...
So he dead.
What the... What did you grab?
Hey.
Are you kidding me,
Karat? I had to get Sunday, come on.
The magic man I get, but why that oaf?
You know, I can hear you.
I hope you can.
Look, I can't, and I grant the dragon balls, okay?
Oh. Bro, say he panicked.
Well, great,
damn.
We have dragon balls, now we just have to live long enough to use them.
Oh, come on, I'm sure we'll be...
The damn. Kid Blue is not playing.
I see you for more than your balls.
Your daughter's a man stealing
a horn. Whoa.
Just like her mother.
Vegeta, I think I got an idea.
Is it you should have saved your son?
No, nope. I think I have a plan to beat Boo.
Was it saving your son?
Oh my gosh.
I'm gonna use the spirit bomb.
No!
Bro uses it every fucking time.
Didn't work. You used it on
Frieza. Didn't work.
And you
Cell.
Didn't even bother using it on Cell!
Well, yeah, because I knew it wouldn't work.
Well, what the fuck are you not using it for?
Fine. But if this doesn't work...
What the fuck are you using it here for?
I will kill
you. Oh my god.
If this doesn't work, Boo will kill you.
And I will drag you to hell with me.
Deal.
And that's how we get the movie.
Guys, I need more energy. Someone talk to him. I'm busy bombing.
Yeah, I've got it.
Oh, okay.
Third time's the charm.
People of Earth.
He skipped it the third
time. What the fuck? Turn off your shit.
What the fuck?
And get on with it.
For real.
For once in your meaningless, little, insignificant, worthless human lives.
You know what? I don't like the way you're talking to me.
Yeah, this guy.
For real, that's how people are, bro. If you just treat them nicely, you can say damn near whatever you want.
Cheating! You're making it worse!
Don't you verb me!
Stop! You're doing it all wrong!
Let's go!
Let me take a seat.
Hercules!
You think you can give a better speech than royalty?
Please! I've been conning these suckers for years!
For real?
Wait, they didn't hear that, did they?
Damn!
No.
Good. Gotta keep that gas lit.
Alright.
That's how it be. That's how it be.
Gotta keep that gas lit.
People of Earth!
Wait, is that Mr. Satan?
We love you, Satan!
El Satan. El
Satan. El Satan.
Oh my god, dude.
I would let that planet burn if it wasn't where I kept all my stuff.
Damn.
What about your wife and kid?
I said my stuff!
Hey, Krillin.
Oh my god.
It's still not enough.
Hey! The fuck y'all doing?
You know?
Oh, alright. But only one hand.
Holy
what the hell?
Bulma, it's been so long. 10 years, right?
Bro, the blue gi is so iconic.
About?
And he only wore it for like 2 episodes.
A year ago because of that Black Frieza nonsense.
Wait, what?
Right. Remember when I was black?
Well, what?
I dyed my hair for a
bit. What?
And I stopped looking exactly like my dad.
Oh, Dragon Ball Super.
Before or after we met Broly?
Which one?
The good one.
Oh, after.
Huh, whatever happened to Beerus?
I think he's napping again.
And then there was Jiren.
I love it. So basically, now they don't gotta do Dragon Ball Super. They don't gotta do Dragon Ball Super. They just said what happens in it.
Oh my god.
That's genius.
So did you guys ever beat Frieza?
Probably. Let's take
probably.
Yeah!
GT, baby! Dragon Ball GT coming soon!
So you're saying you're only here because your family's poor and you need the money?
What the fuck?
I spent all our remaining money on a plane ticket here.
What the hell?
I know we are literally going to die.
Fuck no, you gotta get a fair fight.
I'm gonna spend my life at home and spend the next couple of years training you how to punch what good.
My mother has not eaten in days.
Bulma, already on it. You'll never know hardship again.
Man, I'm
They will never know hardship again. It's nice to know rich people.
Chi-Chi, I know this is probably tough to hear, but...
Oh no, it's cool.
Have fun.
It's cool. Later, Dad. You do it all the time.
Much.
Well, you heard him. Come on, Boo.
Boob.
Boob.
Boob. And there it is. Come, bum, ba, ba, bum, 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 bum. Amazing. Thank you, Scene Van Halen, for putting this together. All right, Zova, any comments? Overall, I think that was great.
It was good.
Zova falling asleep over here. All right, this...
No.
This was definitely a great series. I want to say it's not as good as, you know, Frieza and the Cell one, just because of how long it is, or how short it is in comparison, right? Because the other ones were longer. They were like each episode, right?
This was a compilation that cut parts of the episodes.
Yeah, but here's the episodes right here. It's like 8 minutes, 10 minutes, versus like some of the other. Wait, how long were the other ones? I don't even remember. I don't know how many.
Not sure.
Because I'm so used to watching like right here, like all of the Cell games and stuff. But yeah, this was dope. I did enjoy this. This was really cool. I give it like a You're like an 8 out of 10. That's a nice series.
I think my favorite part of the Cell games was when they brought other characters in, like Sonic and like all the, like JoJo and things.
Oh,
like
yeah, they started doing that for Team Four Star. Yeah, yeah. I remember that shit.